where they're keep making the occasional final, but they're always placing really well. A lot of the things that people don't understand about these like a lot of the time the results, especially because you're playing so many tournaments, right?
God! And, are you for fucking real?
Like at majors, holy shit! The skill ceiling.